With just 1 month to go before the Winter Olympics kicks off in Beijing, our athletes have unveiled their new uniforms, featuring a tribute to those who came before them. But these Olympics will face COVID changes as the pandemic continues to wreak havoc across the globe.
1 month out and dressed for success.
Let's go, Team Oz!
Yeah! Our freestyle mogul skiers modelling the first of their brand new uniforms, ready for the Beijing Winter Games next month.
Being this close to the Olympics now and kind of getting that first taste of the uniform, it's all starting to feel very real and getting really excited.
I'm looking forward to fighting, giving it my absolute best and hoping that we can make Australia proud.
The alpine-themed green and gold threads from Sportscraft feature the names of all 265 Winter Olympians who came before them. They'll be worn to any formal events, but how many of those will actually go ahead remains to be seen, as COVID fears continue to have a major impact.
The only spectators will be mainland Chinese residents, and I think that'll be at about 25% capacity of the venue.
Much like the Summer Olympics, our athletes won't have any family or friends in the stands, despite our Aussie borders now being open.
We've spoken to a lot of the people that were on the Tokyo team about how they process the experience of not having friends and family around.
To mark 1 month before the opening ceremony, officials today held a virtual function with Chinese delegates, featuring video messages from our athletes training in Beijing.
And we've got racing all the way through December and all the way through January.
Adding to the challenge, avoiding exposure to COVID as they attend qualifying events around the world in the coming months.
It's something very front and centre for all of us, is to really be as careful as we can over the next 3 weeks whilst travelling around.
Now essential to keeping their Olympic dreams alive. Leah Harris for 10 News First.